Hello, welcome back again. Now I'm going to show you how I'm going to fry the capelin fish using this bowl. Now I'm going to put some black pepper. Half teaspoon of salt. Some egg. I like to put egg. Mix it well, very well. So some flour, very easy. Just I'm going to show you how I'm going to fry this kind of fish, because this kind of fish is so difficult to fry without flour. My rice is done. They are noisy. And we're going to fry. I like this use this kind of pot. Small, very convenient to use. Now the fish is already golden brown. Now we're going to flip over. See? Very crispy. I don't have long chopstick. Very hot. Just like this, guys. Just very simple. Just eggs, salt, and flour. Then fry. I'm not going to fry the deep fry because my boss, she don't like I use too much oil. So I just use like this. Done. Look at that color, very crispy and very beautiful.